I'm Dr. Stephen Taylor here with Mary Lou Newbold. We're back.
Hello, Dr. Taylor. Yes, we're finally back.
Did you want to tell them why we are late getting started?
You want me to tell them that I was sulking about how we've started the season and I couldn't put together a positive script?
Oh, come on, it's not that bad. You know, the Seahawks are...
Continuing to figure it out?
Yeah, sure. Let's go with that.
Let's go with that. Okay, let's put it out there. We're sitting 1-2 at the moment. And to be honest, I had higher hopes when we saw them in the preseason.
You know, they did look a little stronger in the preseason than we've seen in years past, but I'm not sure how that's translating into the current roster or lines.
Well, here's an idea. Why don't we talk about what we are liking about the season? It's early. Mm-hmm. I'm impressed with rookie running back Chris Carson. I'm happy to see Tyler Lockett back healthy after that terrible leg fracture. And Russell Wilson is finally healthy and running all over the field.
It's a good thing that he can run all over the field.
I said, let's talk about what we're liking.
All right. Okay. Well, you know, we got John Ryan. Our punter looks good.
Yes.
And it's nice to have Earl Thomas back, and he seems to have recovered really well.
Okay. We're really grasping at straws here, so why don't we talk about eyes?
Now, there's a good idea. Wow. We can always find things to talk about with eyes. You know, I'm a little partial to eyes.
That you are. It's back to school time. We're getting ready for October. It's when it's Eye Health Month, and Mayfair Optometric Clinic is adding a blog to our website.
I do enjoy September, and when I see a lot of our younger patients, in my opinion, every month should be Eye Health Month. Wait a second. We have a blog now?
We have a blog.
Of course we do. Nobody tells me anything.
Oh, come on. That's not true. I've been talking about adding a blog for quite some time. We have a wonderful writer on our team, Michelle. She spent some time over the summer putting her 20 years of experience in our industry to paper and for people to learn more about what's important to us and our team.
Ah, yes, Michelle. The grammar queen. Mm-hmm. Yes. She loves to write and she has lots of knowledge to share. So how does our blog relate to football?
Well, you'd never ask. I think a lot of why the Seahawks are struggling right now as a football team is that the coach is still trying to put the right players in the right positions to maximize the best opportunities to move the football down the field.
Yes.
Our first blog post is about optometrists, ophthalmologists, and opticians. And I think all three of these eye care professionals are important parts of an entire team for a patient.
Well, in fact, they are. All three professions work together to provide our patients with the best of care.
Now you're getting it. So here's the link to our very first blog post. Hopefully our viewers or viewer will go over, take a read, and leave us a comment or two.
Yeah, I bet. And so what about our podcasts? We're late, and we didn't talk about even a specific game this week.
I don't want to talk. Anyway, our podcasts are back. We will be recording after all the home games, win or lose, hopefully winning, and we'll be Facebook Living from the games as well.
Yeah, that's kind of fun. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we can say that we've had some glitches getting started, but we're back, and we will have lots to say in the few days after we play the Colts this weekend. I think we're done here for this podcast.
I think we are. I'm Mary Lou.
And I'm Steven.
Go Hawks!
Go Hawks.